So this is the test of my power supply here. General view. At the moment it is running at around an amp load. This is the input current. This is the input voltage. This is the output voltage. And these are our partial load. Okay, I am going to load for 400 watt halogen now. Okay, and that's the input current, input voltage, output voltage, and load a little bit more now. It is still at 3 amps and presumably we should go up to 8 amps now, bit by bit. I have to be careful of the surge current of the lamps, especially because they trip my short circuit protection. Okay, this is the last lamp. I'm inserting. That's the input current, input voltage, output voltage, and DC current. Okay. Have to pause a while now, so I have to insert the heater, but it will give me a surge and it will trip. I'm going to pause a bit. The heater is inserted. That's the input current, input voltage, output DC voltage, output current just below 7 amperes. This is the heater glowing there, and the two lamps and the four halogen bulbs. Pausing again to give more load, disconnecting the heater. Put more bulbs on and putting the heater back while it's still warm. This is the supply at full load. That's the input current, input voltage, output voltage, and that's the output current. It's just over 8 amperes and presumably we're drawing about 1100 watts at the moment from it. Still going fine there. A brief look at it again. Okay. Now if I switch off the 200 watt lamp here and I will put it on again, the surge current of the lamp will trip because the short circuit is tripping at around the 8.59 amps. So there it goes, the red lamp goes on and everything stops. I have to reset from here. That's my isolating transformer there. I hope you liked it. Thanks a lot.